the play fake. Vic sliding out of the pocket and going deep for Hill. And this is caught. He's got it. Carlson on for the PAT. Extra point by Carlson, up and good. And a rout is on here in this first half. Pretty clean and simple there. Just two plays, the long pass resulting in the touchdown on play number two. Carlson now to kick this one away. Here's the dangerous Tyreek Hill. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break.
Okay, Brandon, thanks very much. And welcome in, everyone, to an abbreviated version of the EA Sports Halftime Report. We want to remind you that new this year in regular season games, I'll take you around the NFL, give you stats and scores for games in progress, as well as look back at games that have already been completed. So keep an eye out for that. But for now, let's get you back out to Brandon and Charles.
Who's the Los Angeles offense as they get set to take possession? They built a good first half lead, now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them on, here's what we think they're going to do to attack us in the second half. Nice first half that we've had, guys, but be prepared for some change-ups. We're going to see them when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively. First down throw coming for Vic. He's going to wind up there and out. Oh, man, it's caught inside the 10. And he'll be down deep into Oakland territory. A huge play that time for the Rams. 63 yards.
Well, Carl, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip their position there? A nice attacking play that picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
Didn't take long, one play, and we're already looking at a first and goal situation. Now Elliott. And takes it across for a Rams touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott, a 5-yard touchdown run. And the Rams have got it on cruise control. Well, that was a quick hitter drive. They had a huge play to get him down near the goal line, and then they run it in. I don't know that the defense ever had a chance to catch their breath.
A lot of the time now, when we see people hit big plays, each team defines a big play their own way, 10, 15-yard gains. In this case, it was a huge gain. They often had to hurry up and go right away. Keep the momentum going, kick them again, and I think we just saw that there. The second play resulted in pay dirt.
Extra point by Carlson, up and good. And the lead will swell by one more. One play, two plays, touchdown. That's all it took there. A very short and sweet drive that got him in the end zone. Carlson now to kick this one away. This is fielded a couple of yards deep. And the decision to bring it out, a good one, as he's up a yard or two shy of the 30. Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back out for their first possession of the second half. They're down in this game, a chance for the offense, though, to put something on the board, get some momentum here at half two.
Try and get things kick-started for them. And you know what they have, they discussed how they were going to get back down. This is where scripting comes into play a lot of the time.
Please do script that.
Most of the time in the first half, you're scripting 12 to 16. I think in the second half, you're really scripting more like 8 to 10. And the starter or an opener, whatever terminology they use, just something to get you off to a quick start.